In summary, examination of the abdomen involves inspection, auscultation, percussion and palpation of the abdominal wall, percussion and palpation of the liver, percussion and palpation of the spleen, and palpation of the right kidney and aorta.